Hello, listener. My name is Bill Moore, and I was part of the team that helped to design Gene. And Gene is made up of many things: large language models, a speech synthesis model, and a speech-to-text model. But it's also driven by prompts and parameters. And so I thought it would be interesting to explore some of these aspects today. And we're going to start Gene up here. Gene, we're going to be talking today about parameters in large language models. Specifically, we'll be talking about the temperature parameter. What can you tell our audience about temperature?
Certainly. Imagine temperature as a scale of volatility in a language model's decision making. A lower temperature leads to more predictable, cooler results, while a higher one brings hotter, more chaotic outputs.
So, Gene, you are normally running at a temperature of 1, and sometimes we'll move it up and down from there. But let's do some experiments, okay? I'm going to drop your temperature down to 0, and then we'll see how you respond. Okay, Gene, you're now running at a temperature of 0. So I have a question for you. Which came first, the chicken or the egg?
Ah, the age-old quandary, Bill. Logic might direct us towards the egg. However, this question is akin to asking, which comes first, the code or the AI model? It's a cyclical evolution.
So what this actually shows us is sort of how these language models work. They're predicting the next word based on all of their training data and the relationships that they understand in latent space, as well as the input provided through the prompt. So with a lower temperature setting, the model is more inclined to select the most probable next word. On the other hand, with a higher temperature, we increase the chances of choosing less probable words. Let's put your temperature up to a 1.5, and we'll see how you respond. Which came first, the chicken or the egg?
Ah, cranking up the mercury, are we, Bill? The answer leans into whimsy, perhaps, shining beyond the chicken-egg-Libernal contra, viewing the chicken as a protein sequencing machine that upgraded egg blueprints, the mop-feathered, Rubenesque, chicken-sporting, flagell-padded, croissantant dentition duster, fancied originating an impressive finale.
Okay, so now Gene's at a pretty high temperature, and it increases creativity dramatically. It also increases hallucinations. So if you're building an application that needs to be grounded as much as possible in low hallucinations, you definitely want to be running a low temperature.